Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Anku Sharma and today I'm going to tell you 10 skincare hacks to get flawless skin. And this is my face without makeup. I'm just applying a little bit of mascara and lip gloss. So let's start with hack number one.
Drinking enough water is one major thing that we used to ignore a lot, but we should drink at least 2 liters of water daily. I also used to struggle with this, so we should keep our water bottle handy. We always face different skin issues at different parts of our face, so multi-masking is a great option for that. Here I am applying charcoal face mask on my face. I am applying it just on my forehead and on my chin area because that part of my face is oily. And now I'm applying a creamy face mask on my cheek area because that part of my face is dry, and creamy face mask will help to retain the moisture of my cheeks. And I'm also applying it on my upper lips because that part of my face is also dry. And since I have a lot of blackhead on my nose, I'm gonna apply a nose pore strips on my nose because it will help me to get rid of all those blackheads and tiny hairs. And now we have to wait for 10 to 15 minutes to let it dry completely, and then we have to wash our face and then pat it dry. Don't rub your face, just pat it very gently, and then all your skin problem will solve in just one go. Next hack is cleansing, toning and moisturizing. You should at least wash your face twice daily with a mild cleanser. Here I am using Cetaphil mild cleanser for sensitive skin. You should massage that cleanser on your face in circular motion and then pat your face dry. Then apply toner. Here I am using Vichy spring water. You can use it with cotton. Here I am spraying it on my face and then wait it to get absorbed. Then apply a good moisturizer on your skin with massaging in circular motion. Apply it on your face as well as on your neck because neck also needs a gentle care. Apply sunscreen daily, whether it's sunny or cloudy. Take a generous amount of sunscreen on your hand and apply it not only on your face but also on the other body parts that are not covered so that the harsh rays will not damage your skin. Never ever keep your phone dirty, it can cause skin breakouts. Always clean your phone with wipe or sanitizer to stay away from the bacteria. Don't sleep in a dirty pillowcase, it can have a lot of bacteria and dead skin cells. Always use a clean pillowcase to sleep. We already know the benefits of drinking green tea. It is very healthy and good for skin. It has antioxidants which helps for glowing skin. But we can also use the used tea bag as an eye mask. Apply it for 5 to 10 minutes to get rid of dark circles and puffy eyes. Not everybody is blessed with thick lashes, but castor oil can do the magic. For that, take vent of old mascara, then wash it and then dip it in the castor oil. Just take a very little amount of oil because it's quite thick, and then apply it on your lashes. Then after some days your lashes will become thick. Leave the oil overnight to let it work, and then slowly you will get thick and long lashes. Never sleep with your makeup on. Always remember to remove your makeup and wash your face properly to let your skin Breathe during night because makeup clogs your pores and doesn't let your skin breathe. So always remember to remove your makeup before going to bed. Run out of your makeup remover? Don't worry, you can use coconut oil, olive oil, almond oil or baby oil. Actually, any facial oil can do the drill. Here I am showing you the swatches of different makeup products like lipstick, kajal, eyeliner, eyeshadow to show you how easily and effectively oil can remove the makeup. This is baby oil that I am using and I am just using a very small amount of it and massaging it circular motion to remove all the makeup, and as you can see it's removing very nicely and effectively without any tugging or rubbing. And now you can see I'm using a cotton and just removing the oil and the makeup from my hand, and all the makeup will get dissolved with the help of the oil, and it's really good and gentle on your skin and it also moisturizes your skin. And see, all the makeup came out.
So guys, that were 10 skincare hacks that you can use in your daily life to get flawless skin. And please give this video a thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel and become a part of my family. And see you in my next video. Till then, bye.